just like sharks. When they stop moving, they die. That's how you are, Carla. Save yourself. After the storm came the calm and silence that make men crazy.
Carla! Carla! Why? Why?
Randy, can you tell me what the fuck happened here?
She's been bitten everywhere. She knew she shouldn't have gone outside.
You killed her, you bastard! You murdered her! She's dead!
What the hell have you done?
Why?
We'd all be dead by now because of your little sister.
How many times have we said not to separate from the group?
Never means never.
Shot drawing their attention even more.
Either we reach the military shelter that you talk about so much, Grandpa, or we'll die right here.
The radio message said that it was around here. It's a bit more than 5 miles west.
Let's get out of here. Come on!
I'm not leaving my sister here all alone.
Nothing can be done now, Stella.
Sam, Ben, Stella, get out of here. Get to the sea. I'll meet you. I've got to find my family. It's the only place they could have gone.
Stay strong, Randy, and good luck. I know we'll find them.
That day was not the beginning of anything or the end of something. It was just one more day. A day like any other. The world was dying, and we were its survivors.
Good luck, Randy.
The others made it out. They deserve better than this world. It says here the highway is at the end of this tunnel. It's a straight shot to the safe point. Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now. I should cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. This is it. This is what's left of our world now. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we've become. Bloody hell on Earth. Found a firefighter's axe. Thanks, buddy. No time to waste. Thank you. damn storm. Lydia? No, I must be tired. My mind is wandering. I can hear something.